And welcome to this week's Mix Adopt a Pet. With us, we've got Patty with the Emerald SPCA. Patty brought us Gemma. Tell us a little bit about this girl.
Well, we don't know a whole lot. We think she is probably Chihuahua and some other mix. Very friendly, as you can see. She likes to give kisses. She was originally a stray. The people who found her have checked everywhere, couldn't find the owners. They've had her for a couple weeks. And they said that she's housebroken.
Oh, good.
They liked her, but they couldn't keep her. Aww. So they brought her to us. We think she's about a year old. Huh. So we don't know much else. So if she's a year old, then she's probably about full grown. If she isn't a year old, she could have some growing to do, but we're not sure.
She looks like she'd give a family a run for their money.
I think so.
And
she's a pretty girl. She likes riding in the car. She just laid down in the front seat. And she's sweet.
Well, if somebody is interested here, where is the best place to find out more information or to go to meet her? Well,
just come on out to the shelter, 11901 South Coulter. We're open Tuesday through Saturday from 12 to 5. Or you can call out there, 806-622-0555. And start out with the pre-screen. Adoption is $100, and that includes everything. She has not had all those things done, but she will have a rabies vaccination. She'll be fixed and have all of her shots and a microchip and the whole thing.
Good deal. Well, if you're looking for a new member of your family, Gemma would love to be your family member today. More information's coming up. What do you think, girl?
Yeah.